What can you do now? Now that you and Luisat are living here in the United States, what do you plan to do to try to continue to help the people in Cameroon? Do you think you can be a voice here in the United States?
I must be a voice. Otherwise, my battle was of no use. If I can have the opportunity to go to the Congress here and say, this is me, I'm Lapiro Dumbanga, I've suffered, I've been tortured under the Cameroon government because there's not human rights in that country. People don't live as they're supposed to. Please help us. I will do that. I'm ready to go tomorrow and meet, I don't know, who, Mr. Obama and whosoever, to say, this is it, help us. People are dying in Cameroon. God blessed me that an American NGO took me out of there. But I'm just not having a drop of water, according to those who are still behind. And all of them will not come on asylum in America. So please do something there. You have to do something there. We are living in a global world. We are living in the global world. I mean, US don't have the right to stay quiet while people are suffering